I cannot contain my excitement for the New York Empire's season-defining road trip to play Colorado and Salt Lake this weekend. The Empire are on a 24-game win streak, and New York allows a league-low 13.11 goals per game. But this weekend is by far New York's most challenging. They visit the 8-3 Summit on Friday at 6:30 p.m. Mountain Time. Colorado has won three straight after losing three in a row. On Saturday, it'll be a collision of two behemoths when the 11-0 Shred host at 7 p.m. Mountain, with Jordan Kerr coming off a 7-assist, 4-goal MVP-level show against Portland. How will New York's number one blocking D fare against two of the best offenses in the AUDL? We'll find out starting Friday.